Well, hi, I'm Purnima and I'm teaching French subject, and the topic is the verbs, present tense, the first group verbs. And I'll just start over with the whiteboard over here. This is the way we write the date in the French. Just a brief introduction about the verbs. So in French we have three different groups in the verb. That is the first group verb, premier, deuxième, and troisième. First group, second group, and the third group. And the first group verbs ends with ER. The second group verbs ends with IR. Whereas the third group verbs, these are the verbs which are most irregular verbs, and these mostly end with RE. And the subject French, you have to remember that we have many exceptions in French. So 99% of the verbs, 99% of the verbs ends with ER, and there are few exception verbs like aller. This ends with ER, but it's not an ER verb. It comes under irregular verb. So let's do ER verb conjugation in present tense. Here we go. Okay, the first group verbs, any verbs ending with ER, premier group verbs. Let's take the first example as parler. Parler. The verb ends with ER. So what we should remember is we will be having a stem. We need to eliminate ER. And remember, we need to add the endings according to the subjects. Now, yes, you might get a doubt, what are the subjects? Here we go with the subjects. These are the subject pronouns: je, tu, il, elle, on, nous, vous, il, and elle. This je is literally translated as I. Tu is informal way of you. For example, let's take it as in Hindi, that is tum. And whereas if we take it in formal way, up. That is who. This is a formal you, aap. In Telugu, we tell it as nuvu, and this has miru. Okay. So, I'll come back again. Je means I, tu means you, that's informal. Il means he, elle means she, on means we. This is a French way of we. Even this is we, but French people use this we the most. Nous also means we, vous, as I have said you earlier that it's a formal way of you, that is aap, or else in Telugu miru. Il, they, this is masculine and feminine, and if it's a mixture of masculine and feminine, then the both. If it's a mixture of masculine and feminine, we use il. So let's see the conjugation part. The first group verb conjugation. Remember, in the first group verb, we have to eliminate the last two letters ER, and the stem would be parler. So according to the subject, these are the subjects and these are the endings. So we have the stem with us, we have the endings with us, and the answers will go this way. So firstly we'll write the stem, je parle, and the ending goes like this, e. That's it. I speak or I am speaking, whoever it might be. You speak, now you'll write the subject. Now endings, es. Je, tu, these are the subject and endings for the respective subjects. Now again we'll write the stem and the ending. Il parle, elle parle, on parle. He is speaking, she is speaking, or we are speaking. Nous parlons. As usual, we'll write the stem here and the endings, O-N-S. We speak or we are speaking. Vous parle, again the stem will be coming here and the endings according to the subject is here, EZ. You speak or you are speaking in a formal way. They speak, again the stem, we'll write the subject, ENT, sorry, here we go, ENT. Je parle, I speak, or you, I am speaking. Tu parles, you speak, or you are speaking. Il parle, he is speaking, or he speaks. Elle parle, she speaks, or she is speaking. On parle, we speak, or we are speaking. Nous parlons, we speak, or we are speaking. Vous parlez, you speak, or you are speaking. Il parle, they speak or they are speaking. So if, let's take an example of a sentence. Je parle avec elle. I speak with her. Tu parles avec Monsieur David. I speak with David. So these are the examples, you can write it down. So I say this is a end of the first group work conjugation only with one example. Thank you.